Hey there, Fortnite fans. Having trouble getting into the game? Don't worry. We've got some easy fixes for you. So let's get Fortnite up and running again. First things first, let's fix Easy Anti-Cheat. This little program helps keep Fortnite fair for everyone, but sometimes it gets a bit cranky and needs a quick fix. You need to find your Epic Games folder. Best way to find where your Fortnite is installed is to open up Epic Games Launcher. Go to Library and find Fortnite. Click on these three dots and select Manage. Under Installation tab, you will see this folder icon. Click on it and it will take you to the Fortnite folder. While you are here, click once on empty spot in the address bar up here. And when you see this address is all marked, right-click on it and select Copy. You will need this for second method. If this one don't fix your problem, open Fortnite game, then binaries, then Win64, and finally Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Click down here on this arrow in system tray. Then right-click on Epic Games Launcher and select Exit. Right-click on Easy Anti-Cheat EO Setup file and select Create Shortcut. This will create shortcut of this file. Here, in the Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Right-click on this shortcut and select Properties. Under Shortcut tab, you will see this target option. Click at the end of this path, add one space, and then type Repair. Click on Apply to save it. Now double-click on this shortcut, and you are done. You can now start Epic Games Launcher, launch Fortnite, and your problem should be fixed. Method 2. Make friends with Windows Defender. Sometimes, Windows Defender gets a bit overprotective and needs to be told Fortnite is a friend, not a foe. Click on Start and type Windows Security and open it. Under Virus and Threat Protection, select Manage Settings and scroll down to Exclusions. Click Add or Remove Exclusions. And on this window, click Yes. Now select Add an Exclusion and choose Folder. When this window opens, click on Empty Spot in Address Bar, delete all from it, and then right-click and select Paste, and hit Enter. Click here on Epic Games, and it will take you one folder back. Click once on Fortnite folder, and then select Add. All set. Try launching Fortnite now. If it's still not cooperating, we've got more ideas up our sleeve. Verifying game files, a quick health check for Fortnite. This is like giving Fortnite a quick checkup to make sure all its parts are healthy. Open Epic Games Launcher and head over to your library. Find Fortnite, click those three little dots and select Manage. Next to Verify Files, select Verify. This might take a little bit, but it's worth it. Try your game after this process is finished. Updating your graphics card drivers, keep things smooth. Outdated drivers can cause all sorts of issues, so let's make sure yours are up to date. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Find your graphics card. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click your graphics card and choose Update Driver. You can let your computer search for it automatically. Sometimes this method will say that you have best drivers already installed, but that's not always true. Best way to see if your graphic card have any updates is to go to manufacturer website, find your graphic card and check for updates. I have NVIDIA graphic card, and I use NVIDIA GeForce Experience software to check that. Launch it, and click here on Drivers. Then click on Check for Updates. If there are any new drivers available, click on Download, and after that just follow instruction to install it. Restart your PC after that and launch the game. If you have Intel or AMD graphic driver, you can also install their softwares like I did for NVIDIA, and install drivers on this way. Next, check if your Windows is up to date. Click on Start, select Settings, then Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates. If Windows offers any new updates, download and install them. After that, restart your PC and launch the game. If you tried all these methods and none of them worked, last straw of hope is to reinstall your Fortnite in hope it will fix your problem. And that's it for this video. Like, subscribe and comment to help my channel grow. If you want to support me even more, you can hit thanks button. Until next video, stay safe, happy gaming, and I'll see you all.